Fantastic. I love it. I love it. Because I have no freaking interest in complete run after I get a message. You lose. What's the point? You fucked up. Would you like to complete the rest of the run?
No.
Of course not. So I guess you dodged the freaking rat move that the freaking rat jars or whatever by going all the way down or something, down dots or something similar. I don't know why he was standing there doing nothing. In the regular punch out, you can punch the freaking stomach, but apparently over here you can't, as far as I can tell. So I guess I'd fucking wait whatever until he bothers to freaking do something. I don't know about you, but this seems... Actually, I don't know. I keep saying that this is bullshit all the freaking time, and there doesn't seem to be much here that makes me change my mind. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Freaking wall mimic now? Or something? What the fuck? What's that about? Oh my god. Oh my. Okay. For fuck's sake. Basically, whenever something like that happens, when there's a random freaking mob that appears out of nowhere, instead of thinking, oh, that's cool, I'm thinking, oh, that's gonna be bullshit when I play the freaking robot challenge mode, and then I get a freaking jammed wall mimic out of nowhere. That's what my brain is thinking. Kinda like how the freaking Navi, when she shows up to deal bonus freaking damage, jammed freaking Navi out of freaking nowhere to fuck up your freaking day. That's not gonna make me happy one bit. I don't know. That's just my perspective. That is just my perspective, I guess. More cursed items that I can't take because I get fucked over if I do. Nice. Very nice. Because I have no freaking interest to complete this, to complete the regular runs, because apparently this freaking rat thing is all that there is for this freaking update. So this is what we are doing now. I couldn't figure out a way to attack the freaking stomach of the freaking rat, so I guess you can. It's more of a simplified version of the freaking punch out in itself, probably. Something like that, yeah. Perhaps I also think that this is complete bullshit, because you have to go through so much freaking time and effort to even get a freaking redo, and then the redo is over in 5 freaking seconds, and then you use another freaking hour to get another shot at it. So, once again, could be said the same for the... Could be said about the freaking lit as well, but at least you have double the freaking floors to prepare for him and the straightforward path. Good weapon, I believe, if my memory is not completely faulty. At least I'm gonna use it now because I have no fucking patience anymore. More or less. I have no patience anymore for anything. What is this? Platinum bullets. Over 1 million served. Wait, with this one served, they only grow more powerful. Designing cells have been forced and reforced hundreds of thousands of times, at least 100. So everything is platinum bullets. Every gun is platinum now, whatever the hell that means. You'd think that this is amazing, but who knows. Maybe it does nothing, except make your freaking gun different skin, because a reverence to CSGO, or something. Who knows? Who knows? I'm not noticing the boss health bar melting anyway. Seems pretty much the same as before. Kinda. I mean, he is taking a lot of damage, but I feel like it's the gun doing it. Mostly. 50 coins out of nowhere, that's cool, I guess. That's cool, I suppose. The camera is platinum camera. And still complete right, I believe. Ah, that's not the game either. Okay, I see. I see. I'm up for the beta break. Okay, there's a crossbow a little bit. Room clearing. Enough. But yes, firstly, I thank you for the tips, either way. I'm pissed off as hell, because this is not exactly meeting my expectations of the update, but either way, thank you for the tips. Because without, I would probably have to look everything up. Was fine. Was fun science in that shit. Well, especially when the rules are so freaking random. From the looks of it. A key doesn't work, but you use drill and it works. Up like that. Basically. I don't understand what the platinum freaking thing does. It certainly doesn't feel like it increases damage. In my eyes. I mean, look at this. 4 hits. 5 hits. 6 hits. Reloading. 7. 8. 9. 10. Okay, 10 hits. To kill those guys. Yeah, not doesn't exactly feel like it's been heavily improved. I freaking swear, if this whole freaking item is just a freaking mocking of the freaking weapon skins, I'm gonna be a little bit mad. Because when I open a freaking black chest, I expect something that is pretty freaking good. And that's not always the case, but at least it's pretty usable. And not complete shite, like a freaking bomb from a brown chest. But I probably don't know what this does properly yet. Probably. So, let's just take our time. And see what it does. Not like silver bullets anyway. Certainly not like silver bullets. No siree. Waiting for these guys is maybe the most interesting when it comes to enemies. Just about. Oh, there's rats freaking rain. Can I buy this too? Yes. Woof, 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 woof. Erin once worn by the resourceful rat represents Tennis's kinship with a one-time foe. I wonder if this means that the rat doesn't steal your items when you have it. That's my first guess, but who knows. Is that useful? Well, kind of. Yes. Yes, I believe it is. Let's do this, because I'm stupid. That is clearly a bad idea, but the camera might actually prove to be useful for once. Who knows? Because there's so many enemies that I may as well keep spamming this. Technically. Over here, though, one enemy left. Let's keep using this. Point. Point. And it clears out the weak links. That's something, but. It is certain, I suppose. It doesn't help with these guys, though. No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't. Did we get at least three things? Three things. Also, what the heck is that? Combined rifle? Half lives. What? Alternates between firing pulse blast and extreme howl ball. Easy. Alien technology co-opted by the hegemony of man after the successful liberation of Planet 70. Probably another reverence weapon or not, who knows. But it has a freaking ton and whatnot. The weapon looks different than what it's supposed to be because it's platinum. The suit's freaking Pac-Man. Okay. I don't know how good this is, but give it a go, I guess. But lucky there, so not get hit. Well, it's not alternating between reloads, so I don't know what triggers the alternation exactly. Oh well, I guess. Seems kinda bad, so far. Higher chance to find items if a room clears. If rat steals an item from you, he gives you back an item of equal quality. Only happens once per floor. Battle damage resource play to one heart and the ring crumbles the result. Condition unknown. Hmm. Of course we can keep some of the items as a mystery, like the platinum bullet thing right now. For example. But don't like the rat ring. Yeah, fair enough. Fair enough. Okay, so now it's swapped to the other style of shooting. Except that it has full ammo. But I didn't pick up ammo. What is that about? And the enemies get vaporized to begin out of existence now. What the heck happened? Have no idea. Have no idea. Do I open this yet? No. No, you don't. Well, immortality item, but take a freaking Reaper as a freaking bonus, so. This dead. This is. Bullshit. Wow! Okay, so it swaps the powerful shot every time you freaking reload now. But the gun has less. Maximum. Hold up. I want to conserve. What the heck? What happened to the freaking dice guy? How did they hit it? So I shoot once and then I reload. I get my freaking super shot. It one shots that guy as well. one shot to jam freaking mates. What the heck? That was a bounce at the walls. Can I get a triple kill? Maybe a triple kill. What the heck is this gun? But I want to get this at full all the freaking time now. More or less. So this gun started with 999 ammo. I spent half of it, and then it freaking swapped to this instead. So I'm a little bit confused. I'm actually super confused. What the heck happened? It doesn't say anything about the gun being. It didn't say anything about the gun acting up like that. That one of my passive items doing that? Maybe this? Who knows? I'm confused. Either way. Now the gun is actually really good. That's a Mimikwa! He didn't die to one hit. I'm disappointed. Didn't die two hits. What about three? Yes. Do I want this? Yes. Yes, I do, I guess. Questionable if this is good to have. One shot it. This is a great room clearer. Very ammo conservative. Might be the best ammo conversion ever. Just about. What is a boss killer? This. But try this. See what the damage is. The damage is actually quite a lot. As well. Is this gun just freaking amazing? Because I believe it is. It bounces back through him, hits him multiple times. Hits the freaking ads. As it goes. I have the blank vest, by the way, so I don't even need to be worried, do I? Yeah. I don't need to be worried about blanking whatsoever. I guess focus on freaking dodging. All the freaking time. As of now. Yeah, this weapon is freaking great. Oh my god. Is this the best weapon I've ever had? Well, not really, but. Get destroyed. Well, he didn't feel like getting destroyed. Apparently. It's a good thing I have the fucking vest. He died already. Nice. What the heck are you? Well. What the hell happened? What was that? What the heck was that? What happened to my item? What was the item? Now that I think about it. Because I wasn't paying any attention. What the hell happened? Well, I think dead now. Oh, the egg. The egg dropped on the floor and cracked or something, I guess. Or maybe the egg freaking hatched because of some unknown freaking condition. Maybe I shot it accidentally or something. I don't even know. I guess. One more key for good measure. So I guess you can shoot the egg. Okay. So if you shoot the egg immediately, there's nothing. Creates a freaking blob or something. Even though the freaking blob Peroni might heal you for all I know. But no idea. No idea. I mean, I like experimenting with items, but something like. This room sucks. Balls! Oh my god. There we go. Up! happens if I touch that freaking purple cloud of ultimate death and doom, I wonder. Maybe I should. Just turns out. Maybe I should not do that. Well, that was a freaking clone immediately. One shot it. Oh my god, this gun is so powerful. Is this a green chest item? The black chest weapons are worse than this. This would do insane damage in the freaking. I mean, the piercing as well is so good. I need more freaking ammo. Okay, so it takes 10 ammo to fire the ball. So it takes a little bit more ammo than what I thought, but it's still good. Still really good. The 3 hits. Full ammo, thank you very much. I need that. I needed it. Honk. And dots out of the way. Roy. I just want to get these guys to straight line and then. It didn't actually pierce through him, I don't know why. So well. I suppose. Get rid of that guy. First and foremost. Nice. Ooh, come on. Careful. Careful, son. You vaporize the blobs as well, which is fantastic, because you don't have to deal with that fucking splitting mechanic. At all. It kills the veterans with one hit, too. Is there any freaking weakness that this gun has, because I can't figure it out. Where is the freaking hats? Exactly. It should be here. Because there's a room with a rat. There's a rat right there. Can't say I see it. Could use a blank, but blanks are my health currently. So of course I don't want to freaking do it ever. In the first place. Here, maybe. No. Why can't the hats just be visible? I have no freaking idea. I guess people like their secrets. I just like it when straightforward. Where the heck is it? I walk in through every freaking spot. It has to be here. Just the ammo consumption. Well, you get how many shots? 50 shots? 50 shots. 50 shots. That's not bad. One shot kills. Again, insta kills some giant enemies. I'm gonna guess the dark corner on the right. Dark corner. They see me going in a fucking circle. Oh my god. Well. Do I really have to freaking blank the whole room again? I'll be walking through every spot. Do you need to go in a circle? Does the walking pattern matter? Who knows? Well. What the hell? I mean, you can't tell me that this is not bullshit. I've been walking through the whole room. I've been walking through the whole room, and it's still nowhere to be found. This, something like this is what I can't understand, no matter what. I mean, look at this. I'm walking on each individual freaking tile in the room right now. Even though it's not supposed to be that specific. It's the glitz again. Or do you sometimes need a blank to find it? Well, I certainly walked through here. But apparently. Okay, so we can assume that sometimes it needs three blanks. I walked through the whole room multiple times. I walked through that spot multiple freaking times and nothing showed up. Also, if this freaking rat walked into me, I did freaking nothing. I have Doki as a freaking witness. This rat just walked into me and freaking died. I didn't do anything. Either way. That is a bullshit, but either way. Let's keep at it. Go open these, yes. Yay, my favorite bullets that are gonna fuck me up pretty well. Just about. Go more blanks. I should probably go blank this right now. But as a matter of fact, my health is my blanks. So if I get hit twice in this floor, I might be fucked. Depending on the boss. Depending on the drops of the blanks. Yes, I have to do this now. I can probably teleport back up. Then go through that again, right? Because if not, I would uninstall the freaking game. Because that would be bullshit again. So we are being smart and doing it this way. Yes. Look at this. Amazing. Amazing. Either way, back to business of admiring this weapon. Double the killer. Is that key? Well, that helps a little bit. Helps a little bit. Bonk. Camp here for a moment, fire it like this, so hold on. There we go. Hope it gets satisfying to use this weapon. Get rid of many annoying enemies. I don't know if the purple fucking I feel like the purple block is kind of a graphical glitch. Reminds me of the Garry's mod. Remember Garry's mod? If you have played Garry's mod, remember the purple textures? I feel like that might be a freaking glitch. I mean, some of the enemies turn into this freaking thing right here, dust, or they turn to dust or whatever. And then some, they freaking turn into purple freaking block. I haven't played Gmod since the Stone Ages. Well, you might remember that the purple stuff, like that, right there, showed up when you had graphical glitches within the game. I haven't played it in a good while myself, but I remember that. But this gun is epic! I love it! Yeah, it's the birds and the freaking coal enemies consistently. Those were dark times. SAA, close decoy, backpack. Your shop is shit and you should feel bad, basically. What that means. Well, it's shit for me. Right now. Be more specific. Oh my god, well. Goddamn, devolve it. Go around like this and poke him like that. That stick. I wonder if this bullet gets destroyed by explosions. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's so good. I love it. Oh my god. This is what I freaking wanted to experience, but I couldn't because of that fucking rat. freaking time. Nice! Triple kill! What the? Isn't this a freeze weapon? It's a freeze weapon. So finally, some crowd control. That actually help out good bit. Might help out good bit. Freeze their asses and whatnot. Do I need to buy anything from here? Explosive decoy. I guess the decoy works against the rat version 1. You consider it. You can also consider buying the planks. Just to try to guarantee the flawless. It should be guaranteed nonetheless, but you get so much stuff from the rat that you don't need anything else, do you? Just about. Explosive decoy. I don't need a key, do I? Wait, there's Dunners if it's something. What? Mahogany? Because both are wooden or something. Triple shot, Okay. Triple. No, quadruple bomberuni. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. So, what else? Backpack doesn't help me one bit. Ammo I might actually want after this fight is over for my combined rifle. Yeah. Basically, so. But let's try. That's not good. Excuse me while I kill your guys with one hit. They call me One Punch Man. Oh my god. It's kinda hard to get it to hit him multiple times because of the nature of the boss fight, but it just did hit him multiple times anyway. Not bad. Decoy active. So it stands still for a moment, gets hit multiple times by it. Bad at all, and then finish him off with the rapid fire, I guess. Didn't even need the planks, but to be honest, there's so much money that I may as well spend it. Because I'm not perfect in everything, as it turns out. Well, fuck me. Thankfully, I can get rid of this. But what is it? Wooden beam, often used in construction. Oh, that's what it is. Not technically a gun, but you could probably smack some bulletkin around with it. What the fuck is this? So this is basically when I got this gun, this is my reaction. Is that what? I don't know. I apologize. I just had to freaking go there. But what the fuck is this weapon? What the fuck is this weapon? What the hell do you do with this? I mean, I want to try it, but there's nothing to try it on. If I take it to the rat fight, then I fuck myself over. That looks so wrong. Oh my god. Okay, so it doesn't go through walls. I was thinking that maybe you can block bullets with it, but that would be OP, so that's not it. If you could block bullets with it, is it the baseball bat version 2? No. Can I break furniture with it? Yes, I can. I can break everything with it. What the hell is this weapon? I guess it's a freaking melee weapon, but... Oh wait, it has ammo? It has ammo. What the hell? 900 ammo. Uses 1 ammo or 2 ammo in second. Maybe 0.75. What's the reload time? Okay. This is also what I hate about the freaking rat, because I have to freaking min-max. So I have to toss it away when I'd rather freaking use it. To freaking find out what the fuck it does. Why did I blank? Why the hell did I blank? I don't know, but it doesn't matter. Well, I have to drop it. That sucks. But I have to get rid of it. Did I get the ammo from the shop before the Reaper messed it up? The Reaper did not mess it up.
Good.
What the heck is that? What? Hey, wait a second. What the heck is that? Stone Dome. Big head mode. What? Spits bullets. Fear. Distilled from a large slab of the rare element cranium, the terrifying stone visage is totem of an angry god. What the heck is this? What did you just keep this? What this? Or the freaking wooden plank? Because that's too late. Oh my god. What the heck is this? Oh my god. I mean, this gun is enough. RR Rin. This Rin. I know it's an RR Rin that brought it in over here. I know that. I didn't keep the weapon because, you know, I'm not gonna keep this either, even though this looks freaking fun. But if, because I'm going for the rat, I can't do it because then I have a Reaper after me. So, does he re-steal it? No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. It works once before, right? It doesn't make sense though. He comes in, drops it for me, then I leave it, then he steals again. Yeah, RR Rin gave me that. I know. Is he not coming back for it? Maybe you need to get some more distance and then he comes back. Because I surprised him in the act or something. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it there anyway. Man. Also, no, I'm not gonna buy armor. Screw that, man. Let's do this. Freaking wooden plank that you freaking smack people with as a freaking weapon. This might be the last run. I'm not too sure. Depends. I'm probably gonna mess up the super panzer thing again. Gonna lie. I wish it would work like the original that you at least get a retry. But oh well. Up, down, left, right. Because that blank. Left. Can I have less freaking bullet spam around here, please? More ammo? For what? Probably the same weapon, to be honest. Through you, rat! Yeah, it's a purple freaking box. For at least half the enemies. So I guess there's laziness right there. So I went down, right? So how many shots to kill this guy? More than two, which is probably not good. Three. Go through the tables though. Can I use this as a, well, you know. He almost rolled D20 again. At least I can stop him before that nonsense happened again. Get destroyed. Repeat, get destroyed. God. You aren't allowed to survive hits. Unfair. What's the weapon situation altogether? Pretty good, as a matter of fact. So take this. And I guess this. Something like that. Freeze weapon. Just to test out that can you even freeze him. Probably want to keep the trash if you get two keys. Well, yeah, I have the trash weapons with me. Crossbow, mahogany, camera, or something. Maybe the D bullets, something like that. If I actually make it there, which I probably don't, because let's be honest, I mess up very often. As it turns out. I could also... Yeah. I'm gonna test something out. If I fire this, and I swap. Then I go back to this, after a moment. It's reloaded. So I don't have to go between... I fire this once, then I keep freezing him. Then I swap to this. I fire it once, I keep freezing him. That's probably most effective. I think so. Otherwise I'm busy reloading this half the time to get to the freaking one-shot mode. So yeah. Die, you surfer! Amazing! Let's do it! Boy! Looks too slow, but may work. Who knows? Wait, the gun freaking swapped to the other mode. Why? I guess I didn't do it fast enough or something. Okay, this is a... to work after all. For some reason. See me to freeze already. Not a good idea. Take some serious damage from this weapon though, from the looks of it. At least that's that. Look at that damage. Pretty good. Of course I took a lot of damage myself. So might be dead. But no surprise to anybody. Probably. I haven't seen a champ version of this yet, so expect it now. Guess not. Seems to be immune to freeze or similar as well. What happens with the ball against these enemies? I guess you just have to run away from the fucking aiming Dinkum engineer or whatever. I don't know what the fuck you do here. Keep getting destroyed by that. Keep getting destroyed by rapid fire sped up the fucking robots, apparently. Good to know. Destroyed that part. Of him at least. Something. I barely freaking survived again with superior weaponry. So there's that. How do you punch the freaking stomach? I guess you don't. Okay. I don't know what to do about that. What the fuck do you do about that? No idea. Well, I guess you dodge the freaking side. Who knows? So basically every time I meet a new freaking move, I lose half my health. So that's bullshit. I did a lot better, but it's still not good enough. So fuck you, Alexei, again. Fuck you, Alexei, again. Because, fuck you. That was the last phase. Well, still fucked it up. So, repeat the unfriendly, aren't you? I saw a key drop on page 2. Yeah, so I got fucked over by RNG. Basically, nice. Fantastic. So, even though we have infinite, great amount of freaking loot, of course we freaking restart the whole freaking shit, because why not? Of course we do. So much freaking stuff that we have. Could probably win the run easily, but do I want to win the run when I didn't get the freaking rat? No, I don't. I did a lot better, but I have no fucking idea what you do. I mean, the spin attack looks like it would hit you unless you dust the freaking back. But every time I dust the back, you get freaking hit. So I guess you have to dust the side. It's not exactly clear, is it? It's not exactly clear what you need to freaking do, in my opinion. I mean, once I figured out what you do to the freaking Odetin, I could get it right every time. I just wish it was more freaking clear, because of the fact that it's not, I have to waste 1 hour every time to freaking make it here. Also, I'm starting to get an idea of how to dodge the other patterns, so I'm not as annoyed as before. There's that, at least. Because now I didn't have the double jump boots, so I can't cheese it. At least. By the way, I wouldn't have had the blank anyway due to this, so I would have been fucked either way. Is this correct? No, because there would have been a blank here. Fantastic to know. Is it guaranteed to be there? Who knows? Well, that's not supposed to happen, is it? Who knows? What the fuck? Uh-oh. That's no good. What the fuck is that? Missile launcher fucking mimics. What the hell is this? It's a mimic army. Rat boots. What? Grants temporary invulnerability and flight when the werewolf walks out over a pit. Right, so wait, what does it say here? Stolen of a hapless, pointy-eared adventurer. Amazing. But there were 3 of them? I still have the key, as well. Partially eaten cheese, it's almost 40 years. What? 3 freaking mimics? What? Temporarily changes what game you play? It's in an old arcade cabinet for decades. This cheese has become something of a delicacy, but only those with refined palates. And why do I have 3 active slots? What the heck caused that to happen? Who freaking knows? Well, I guess I'll continue the freaking run simply to figure out what the hell happened. 3 mimics out of 4? you still can mess with this, but I'm gonna open the... So this one is the bag, this one is the boots, this one is the cheese, and this one is the... whatever the hell that is. Oh, well, that works. Elemental. Resourceful indeed. Synergy, what the hell? Elementaler? Infinite ammo, does not reveal secret walls and chooses enemies. Favorite the resourceful rat, he doesn't typically favor any one gun in particular, as he usually collects only to grow his horde, but he finds this one particularly appetizing. Okay. I guess. Well, this became rather weird, rather quickly. Okay then. I'm extremely confused. What does this do? I become Pac-Man. What the fuck? Okay then. As the RR in, I believe the rat won't steal from you. The rat won't steal from me. But he already tried to steal from me earlier. When I got that item due to the resourceful rat Rin, and then I left that item, he tried to go for it, and then it happened to interrupt him. But why does it matter? I don't see why it would. Well, I guess I'm gonna go forward then with this, because transformations are usually pretty rare in this fucking game. You are now the resourceful rat. Yeah, I am. So what? You want to see what happens when my items get stolen by the resourceful rat? When I'm the resourceful rat? Or what? Is that what your game plan is? I guess I'll just go forward. I don't see what else. I think they won't get stolen at all. Ah, well, fair enough. I guess I'll just freaking try this for laughs. But this gun is amazing, but what is this? There's a freezing effect, but it's not. Oh, it's a freeze AoE. That's super good. It works on ice enemies because it's not ice element. Yeah, if they stand in the freaking pool, they get frozen. What the hell? That's broken. That's completely broken. Infinite ammo as well. Oh my god. Look at freaking hit anyway. Look at freaking hit anyway. Oh, it kills the Reaper too? Oh my god. And the Mimic never gets to freaking fire. Just about. Just about, yeah. Well, fair enough. I guess I'll just go and crush the whole freaking game. Because why not? Ah, ghost! No. There we go. Fantastic. Need to find those ghosts, man. That's what happens. I wonder if you... hold up. This is stupidly good? Yeah, it's broken. This is better than freaking Gunther. Because this has so much freaking crowd control. Well, it's on the same level as Gunther, for sure. Maybe it's not better, but it's on the same level. The damage is not the same, but crowd control is so insane. Crowd control is so freaking insane that you don't need myself. No. And they get away flee, because they are stuck in the freaking goo, and then I eat them up. No. So this makes me immortal as well, the bullet. As I expected, to be honest. Get turned into freaking cheese. and she's in this whole fucking game. How does it work on the boss? Let's find out. Let's do this, boy. Well, it seems to work. It seems to work the same way as ice, I believe. Probably. Except that I don't know if the effect... I think the effect might never start. It might be a permanent effect. It seems to apply as long as I keep shooting him. Pretty much. So it's a perma-freeze. Perma-freeze on bosses. It's a perma-freeze on bosses. What? So you can't freaking... Once you beat that freaking rat, you can't lose the game. Nice. I guess. It's actually better than my freaking one-shot gun. One-shot freaking gun, I meant. More or less. I mean, what can they do? Nothing. And I have some fucking health from the fucking boss that stays, but the rest of the run is fucking trivial. Because I can't lose. Even if I fail to get all the fucking flawlesses, it doesn't matter. One bit. Kinda want to go to the boss fight with this. Lets me fly as well as I expected. Yeah, just fucking roam about. Now what is there in there? Well, now we could freaking have a problem. So this next room with there in there. So I can go somewhere else. With my freaking thingam genie. Wait, oh, you can't use... Can you use the active items? Does it let you use the active items? I can't remember. Because... I guess it freaking popped the Pac-Man, and then I win. I don't remember if it lets you do that. Can't remember. As it turns out. I might just test it out then. Figure it out. There's a Wolvie, and I have 6 freaking keys. Now we have Wolf and Junior, who don't synergize with each other. Which is kind of lame. But, oh well. I suppose. Well, I can't charge up the Pac-Man anyway, apparently, so, okay. Let's go with the dead in there for a moment. This is probably not worth it. Whatsoever. But oh well. Deriner, where are you? Here we go. Deriner, -1? Wait, -1? What the heck is -1? Who knows? Who knows what this is about? Oh yeah, I can park over the pits and then get a freaking floating ability or something. And immortality. So every time I want immortality, I walk over the freaking pit. That seems to be freaking doing it right, more or less. There goes that. Except that. Okay, there we go, challenge complete. Now. Sniper rifle that... What the heck happened? Didn't I synergize with the wolf? What the hell is happening to me? Did you see that? What the heck was that? Golden freaking shine? Oh, wait, I stand still. I stand still and I get this freaking shine effect. I guess it's a freaking super charged shot. Yet again, another Metal Gear Solid reference. Well, I wouldn't know, but apparently, I suppose you stand still and then you freaking snipe him with the freaking wolfie. Yeah, I remember the dude having the wolf as an ally in Metal Gear franchise. I don't know what this bag does, because I used it last time I took damage. It throws cheese bombs of some sort. Okay then, I guess. The transformation probably gives me accessory slots if I have to guess. At least. There's actually a boss called Sniper Wolf. Right. But that would... Fair enough. I don't even need freaking ammo for the rest of the freaking run. Do I? More synergy. With what? Iris luck. So, in that case, if I try the Iris luck now, it becomes one big freaking slug. Okay. Wonder how good it is. I feel like this might be pretty good. Of course, not better than what I have. Because what the hell is better than the freaking cheesing freaking gun? Let's go! Shit, man! Get free! Get frozen! Boy! Nom 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 nom! Nom 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 nom! Get him up! Whoa! Getting bounced around. Looking crazy! I can keep shooting? What the fuck? I can keep shooting while I do that. What the fuck? It's already freaking holding enough as this. But I can freaking keep shooting? I can just fucking do this. You fucking smack into them. Oh my god. This freaking active might be the best one I've seen in the entire fucking game. I'm not sure, but I feel like it might be. Holy crap. Another synergy? With what? What is this freaking weapon anyway? Nail gun. It looks different now due to heavy freaking rounds. Oh my god. That is quite dumb. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, this is why I was so freaking frustrated, because I knew there had to be some crazy freaking combos, and I don't get to freaking try them, because the fucking rat keeps killing me all the freaking time, and I have to go for it. I have to go for the freaking rat, not getting the items, and whatnot. But now, I can finally freaking experiment. It feels good. Basically. Lich is probably shattered right now, yeah. I mean, I'm gonna cheese the crap out of him. And the first... Are the bullets bigger now? Or were they always this big? Can't tell. Cannot tell. Get cheesed, over! Get cheesed! Freaking hard. It doesn't matter what freaking comes my... It doesn't matter what freaking comes my way. It's gonna freaking destroy anybody. Ooh, that was close, but oh well. And the damage isn't too bad either. It does have an auto-fire. Auto-fire is slower, so you have to keep spamming it. Which is... not fantastic, but... well... I suppose... that was pretty hell too. But this is an instant fight. Because why not? Oh yeah, the bullets are bigger because of the freaking iron bullets or... whatnot, the freaking heavy bullets, and now we have stout bullets, so... oh my fucking god. Get... This strategy is so much freaking cheese included in the freaking strat. Oh my god! It's most probably the most broken run I've seen in this game. So fantastic. Oh, oh, this guy is perma-frozen. Oh, what? What? What happened? Oh, this guy! Because he was frozen the whole freaking time, I couldn't see. Oh, I turned the freaking block into a freaking weaker enemy. Fantastic, as well. Even if I devolve, actually it will screw me over, because if I devolve something, it just gets freaking stunned immediately. As well. It doesn't freaking matter. Oh my god, I can't miss. I can't miss. My aim doesn't freaking matter, because I can't miss a freaking shot. Of course I can't freaking see enemy shots soon enough. Might be a kind of a problem. But I one-shotted that guy. I one-shotted him with the freaking pistol. That's about. Okay, get frozen, man. Get frozen, man. Oh my god. Okay, well, what do we have here? I'm not gonna fire at it because it might freaking explode. Just about. I still have no freaking clue what the platinum bullets do, but maybe it's gradual damage increase over time. I have no freaking idea. Either way. Keep doing this. Don't need to do much else. As it turns out. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. Freaking chasing him. I can't fire at it, and I'm too lazy to freaking... Well, Ice Cube. Pac-Man. Pac-Man Ice Cube. Boss, I'm just gonna freaking go over here first. What do we have here? Oh my god. Drum clip, what do I do with that? Monster. This freaking weapons are shit. I don't want them. Nice freaking animation. Go the freaking Reaper appears through the floor in under like less than half a second and get perma freaking frozen immediately. Do I have enough for the drum flip now? Yes I do. Well, there we go. Now we have to reload less. Let's go boy. Let's go boy. Let's go boy 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 boy. Wait, it's ready again? What the heck happened? It's ready again? It's ready before I'm freaking done with the freaking... Oh my god, how do you lose? How do I lose? I can't find a way to lose. Oh my god. This is so broken. What the hell is this? Oh my god. This is actually unlosable. You can't lose. You can't lose. You're immortal all the time. How do you lose? How the fuck do you lose? How the fuck do I lose this? Oh my god. Over here. Might be a little bit of a struggle because now you can't freaking Pac-Man it, but either way, but it's the easiest part of the whole freaking fight. So, what? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my freaking god, basically. Back money, back money, back money, back money, back man, back man. Oh, nom nom. However, I might fall in the pit during the freaking cutscene. Yes, I did. I fell the pit during the cutscene. Well, they didn't see that one coming. They didn't see that one coming. I lost one armor due to that. This cancel run turned into a standard Isaac run. Yeah, basically. I mean, I can't lose. There's no way to lose. There's no way to lose. I can't lose. I mean, I can still do this. I can freaking walk over everything. Anyway, I can walk over everything passively like this, and I become immortal. How long is the effect? At least something like 2 seconds? 2 seconds. So if there's small pits, you can just do this. And you're freaking dead. Oh my god. And the item charges itself up while you are freaking using it. And you can keep firing while you use it. 3.5? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Might be 3.5. But point being, pretty long. Oh my god, I'm one shot again. One shot him! And the fact that the item charges up while you are pretty using it gives you infinite immortality. What are you supposed to do? To freaking lose. I don't even know. Look over here. Oh, fuck you guys. You can't be over here on the freaking island. I don't fucking. I'm not gonna fucking kill you now. No, 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 no. And then the next freaking room, and let's do this. Boy. One damage because it doesn't matter, but go, boy. And then freaking go in and. No. And freaking eat everybody up. Next room, and do this whole shit again. Get rid of the most dangerous freaking enemies, and okay, there goes the freaking cooldown. Okay, do it again. More armor, more freaking ammo. I don't even want it. See ya. I don't freaking need it. Oh, no. And then you have some freaking blanks. If you somehow freaking need them, then, you know, then you have those. Okay, I got hit there again, but oh well. Not like it freaking matters, apparently. Okay, fly around like this. Take some damage now, for sure. But it just doesn't matter, because I'm gonna be immortal against the Lich. So I need to lose all of my freaking health before the Lich. Just about. But it doesn't matter, I can do whatever I want. Just about. It's actually the setting, the turbo speed that lets you go to the next room so freaking fast that the Pac-Man freaking then doesn't have time to cancel, so you can just keep going freaking forever, and oh my god. Okay, that was a odd freaking room. Nice freaking room, boy. Nice freaking room, boys. Nice freaking room. That you have here. Oh my god. Freaking it. Oh. Oh yeah. I don't get my stuff freaking stolen. Because I'm the freaking rat. So I don't even. Oh my god. Oh my god. And then I can eat up the freaking troublesome enemies that are tanky if I don't want to deal with them. Normal, by normal means. And whatnot. Yeah, I can shoot the arm. Fair enough. The arm is the only thing with the freaking. Actually, the hammer might. The hammer might actually get this. Even the hammer is going to get freaking destroyed because of this freaking combo wombo. Just about. Okay, I walked into it that time, but whatever. I have new freaking one ready as this. Oh, that's a freaking boss. So. Nom nom nom! He looks behind him and then he just freaking screams in terror as he gets completely covered in fucking cheese. Oh my fucking god, you're dead! You're so dead! You're so fucking dead! There's nothing you can do! There's nothing you can do! There's nothing you can do! You're fucking perma frozen now! Oh my god! You are perma fucking frozen! Feels bad, man! Feels bad! Oh my god! Bullshit is bullshit, right? It is! Oh, here I go again! Nom nom nom! There we go. Of course, I don't have it for the start of the fight, but it doesn't freaking matter. Because I'm gonna get it back in 5 seconds or something. Or maybe 3 seconds, depend on situation. I remember hearing lessons of this fight being hard. Oh! Yeah, I don't know what that's about. Must be. Oh, this guy gets slowed as well? Oh my god! Even this guy gets slowed. Fade the game. You are witnessing something special right now. Even this guy gets slowed down. What's he? What? Oh my! The animation is freaking bugging out. Animation is bugging out. The shockwave appears when it's not supposed to. Do you see that? Shockwave is broken. Oh boy, oh my god, this game is so fucking difficult apparently. Oh my god, I can barely fucking fight this guy, he's so fucking strong. Oh my god. What the hell is this? Oh my god. So basically, if you want to never fucking lose, just beat the fucking rat apparently, and there you go. Just about. Look at this collapse fucking dodges, yeah. Collapse dodges, man. And now it's a fucking skeleton falling down. Instead of a rat. I don't even know what's happening. Close one, man, yeah. I could barely freaking win that one. That was close. Oh my god. The other one's got me, man. Yeah, that last bullet at the end. That last bullet at the end was pretty close, yeah. But somehow I managed to pull my way through it. Well, that made up for everything else that happened today. That made up for everything else that happened today. That was the best thing I've ever freaking seen in this whole freaking game. Just about. More or less. Oh my freaking god. So there's not. So that's immortality right there. Shout out to those 3 mimics being bros. Yeah, 3 mimics enabled this whole freaking shit. So let God. So the freaking let God means nothing right now because I'm freaking immortal all the time. It doesn't matter. One bit. Oh my god. So boots, back, the cheese, and then the gun. Of course the transformation. I assume that the gun isn't quite as broken alone, on its own. Hopefully not, because everybody's gonna get that freaking gun. Oh my god. And the ice cube at the end. The ice cube enabled that at the very end. The ice cube enabled that whole freaking shit. But actually, even without ice cube, it may have been just about as broken. Just about, depending.